lift the baffle. This stove's a little bit different because it comes out of the back, but other than that, it was a really easy stove to take apart and put back together. It also has cast iron panels rather than bricks. These you replace when they're warping or cracking, but other than that, it's the same. The ropes, there's a video in the description to tell you when to replace those, and the glass is very easy, just 4 Allen key screws, just don't do them up too tight.